Now I got these slow cooker liners and you guys tell me all the time I need to use them, but I've never used a slow cooker liner. I'm just gonna open it up and put it right there on top. We're gonna put the lid on this thing. We're gonna cook it on high for 2 hours or low on 4 hours. Come back and add some more toppings. All right, we let this go about 2.5 hours. Let's take our lid off. And our lid is soaking wet, so I don't know if this liner really helped or not, but.